Jason Kelly always had some moonshine whiskey, and he'd drink it right out on the courthouse lawn. The only shirt he ever wore was an old blue checkered one, with the elbows and the left front pocket gone. Jason was a living local legend. As a kid, I'd heard his story all my life, how Ollie Sims, who ran the bank, had cheated him to debt, and how Homer Gray had stolen away his wife. But Jason had a hearty sense of humor, and us kids hung round him back at Slim's Cafe. For hours he'd entertain us, and we'd laugh till we would cry, when he'd wink at us half jokingly and say, "What this town needs is a few good funerals. That seems to be the only time folks care. What this town needs is a few good funerals and a few more good people here and there." Jason Kelly died stone drunk on bootleg whiskey, and I watched them put him in a pauper's grave. A man, so Daddy said, who had the world and lost it all, but a man nobody ever tried to save. But they never laughed with Jason like us kids did. Why, the things he said would tickle us to death. They never noticed friendly lurking in those lonely eyes, couldn't see beyond the bourbon on his breath. This town still needs a few good funerals. That seems to be the only time folks care. This town still needs a few good funerals and a few more good people here and there. This town still needs a few good funerals and a few more good people here and there.